Hello children, I find children, we all live in a house. If we look around a house, we can see other houses. The area around our house is our neighborhood. So today we can learn a new chapter, chapter 12, our neighborhood. Are you ready?
Hello friends, I am Rahul. This is my house. I live in this house with my parents and my younger sister. The area around our house is my neighborhood. What is a neighborhood? The area around our house is called our neighborhood. What is a neighborhood? The area around our house is called our neighborhood. Once more, what is a neighborhood? The area around our house is called our neighborhood. What is a neighborhood? The area around our house is called our neighborhood. In my neighborhood, there is another house. There is a school. A hospital, a supermarket, a big park, auto stand, bank, bus stop, post office, places of worship, restaurant, railway station, police station. Do you know what the people in our neighborhood are called? They are our neighbors. Who are neighbors? People who live in neighborhood are called neighbors. Who are neighbors? People who live in neighborhood are called neighbors. So, the uncle or auntie living in the flats or next to your house are your neighbors. You have to be friendly with your neighbors. We should share and care each other. So children, neighborhood consists of other houses, school, hospital, market, park, auto stand, bank, bus stop, post office, places of worship, railway station, restaurant, police station. These are our neighborhood. Now let's study about our neighborhood in detail. School. We go to school to study. School is a place where we learn to read, write, draw, and paint. We make friends in school. We learn to share things with our friends. Next, market. We go to market to buy things of daily need. We can buy fruits, vegetables, clothes, toys, books, and many other things. Bank. We keep our money and jewelry safe in bank. We can withdraw money from ATM machine at any time of the day. Next is police station. The police station protects us and catch robbers and thieves in our neighborhood and keep our neighborhood safe. Now children, if you see any robbers or thieves in your neighborhood, you can dial 100 to call police. So children, if you see any robbers or thieves in your neighborhood, dial 100 to call police. Policeman help to keep law and order in our area. Hospital. We go to a hospital when we are sick and injured. Doctors and nurses cure us with medicines and injections. Post office. We get stamps, envelopes, and postcards at the post office. We can send letters by dropping them in post box. Children, how do you send letters to your relatives? We put the letters in the letterbox. A postman collects the letters from the post box. The letter is then delivered to the written address. This is how we send letters to our relatives. Places of worship. We pray to praise and thank God. People go to different places like church, gurudwara, mosque, temple to worship. Bus stop. We go to a bus stop to take a bus. Park. We play with our friends in a park. People gather in the evening to play different games. Auto stand. We go to auto stand to take an auto rickshaw. So dear children, this was all about a neighborhood and neighborhood services. Next we will learn good neighbor. A good neighbor behaves politely and take care in the time of need. A good neighbor shares their joys and sorrows and also celebrate festivals together. So tell me children, are you a good neighbor? I hope you understand this chapter. Next we can do exercise. Answer the following questions. First, name any four places in your neighborhood. Answer: post office, hospital, school, police station. Once again, name any four places in your neighborhood. Answer: post post office, hospital, school, police station. Second question, name one place in your neighborhood you visit. Answer, every day. Name the place you visit every day. School. You visit school every day. Sometimes. The place you visit sometimes. Hospital. Once again, name one place in your neighborhood you visit. Answer, every day. School. Sometimes. Hospital. Next exercise. Fill in the blanks. First, we go to the dash to buy vegetables. We go to the market to buy vegetables. Answer is market. Second, our money is safe in a dash. Our money is safe in a bank. Answer is bank. Third, dash is a place from where we buy stamps. Dash is a place from where we buy stamps. Answer, post office. Post office is a place from where we buy stamps. Fourth, we go to a dash when we are ill. We go to a hospital. So the answer is hospital. We go to a hospital when we are ill. Write the exercise in textbook. Circle the correct answer. First, we play with our friends in the bank park. Circle the correct answer. Park. Park is the correct answer. So circle park. We play with our friends in the park. Second, we go to the school bus stop to study. We go to the school. School is the correct answer. So circle school to study. Third, we go to the bank restaurant to eat. So the correct answer is restaurant. Circle restaurant. We go to the restaurant to eat. Four, we take a bus from a bus stop hospital. So the correct answer is bus stop. So circle bus stop. We take a bus from a bus stop. Five, we go to a bus stop, an auto stand to take an auto rickshaw. We go to a auto stand. Circle auto stand. The correct answer is auto stand to take an auto rickshaw. We go to a auto stand to take an auto rickshaw. Write all the exercise in textbook. Hope you understand this chapter. Next is our activity.
Now children, we can make a welcome card to welcome our new neighbor. First of all, let's wish them Christmas. Now it is Christmas time, so we can wish them Christmas. Shall we design this card? We can give symbol design to this card.
Can you see? I wrote Happy Christmas. You can welcome our new neighbor. I wrote my name here. Now here, this page, we are going to write the See children, this is our simple welcome card for a new neighbor to our neighborhood. I wrote here, welcome to our neighborhood. And wrote Christmas wishes. Like this way, you have to prepare a card to welcome our new neighbor and keep in your file. Hope you will do this. Once again I will show. Can you see? This is the welcome card. Like this way, prepare the card and keep it in your file. This is the activity. Hope you will do this.
Home task, read the textbook, do the activity and exercise, and also write the answer the following in notebook. See you in the next class. Thank you.